What's up? I'm gonna do today project on the golf cart here. I'm gonna make a bed that sits on top of the fenders there, so I can have more storage for stuff. Found this old bed frame in my scrap metal pile, so I'm gonna use that. First thing I did is I cut this piece to length, took out a couple notches on each side here, and then bent this so it fits the profile of the lights there, or the end here. So then I'll put some pieces in here and weld so it doesn't move. And then right now I'm gonna cut my side pieces on both sides and my back straight piece before I do any welding though, and get that all set. So be right back. Alright, I got my end pieces cut, my back piece cut. I got somewhat of a weld on these two sides for now. I'm gonna do the same here, get that together, and then I'll get these bends welded up, and we should be rolling after that. So I'll give you guys another update here in just a few minutes. Got everything pretty well welded up. Not the prettiest welds, but like I said, I'm not much of a welder. I'm a beginner, but tell you what, those are old, they're just not pretty. Grind them down a little bit, they'll look a little better, but I'm not worried. It's just a work bed here, so this is what it looks like so far. And we'll get some, still gotta fill these spots in here, but we'll get some bolts bolted in through there, put a plate underneath to give it some more buoyancy and stiffness so it doesn't bend the fenders at all, which I don't think it will anyway. So we'll do that, and then for now we'll probably just get a board and a piece of plywood or something, cut it the shape and stick it in there. And then I still gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for side rails and a back, but just trying to get the frame built so far. So I'll be back with some more updates here shortly. Alright, next thing I did was cut two pieces of flat stock. Well, it was an angle, but I had to cut it down the middle, which that was nothing short of a bitch. But anyway, cut them to length. I'm going to put those in there for support. Get those welded in there, and I should be pretty much well ready to go. Fill those spots in. I'm going to throw some black metallic paint on it and see how she looks. So I'll be right back. Alright, so this is what we got so far. Let's see if we can tell. So that'll be ready for paint now. I just got to figure out, just got to bolt her down and figure out side rails, but that'll be the easy part. So now I'm gonna let this dry and then paint it up, and then I'll let you see what it looks like on it. Alright, so it's all painted up, as you can tell. Came out alright. Cut this board here. You can tell. That sets in here like so. Came out alright, I think. So it was a simple project, and then it's bolted down. Two spots on this place. that's it. Thanks for watching.